Now, the aftermath of the Bangladesh cyclone disaster has been strongly felt in Bradford, which of course has one of the biggest Bangladeshi communities in the whole of Britain. This afternoon, the British government announced a further £2 million in aid, but their slow response has been criticised. In Bradford, the local community has launched its own